key distribution I got today, I have a few service pointers to point out today. One we'll start off with would be the shear bolts. On this particular unit, we have three shear bolts. One would be for this half the auger right here. A shear bolt would be right in here for the propeller, and a shear bolt here for this half the auger. Another thing to keep in mind would be to close the orifice on your shoot rotation back underneath here. And that needs to be spun all the way in for your rotation. And what that does is slow your shoot rotation down so you can control it. Another thing to remember is when you switch to mowing, to open that all the way up where your deck will not fully raise. Another thing to keep in mind would be in your cab, when you get on a warm day, to remember to pull this Velcro pad off to allow the engine to breathe. Another thing is, for summer months, this Velcro pad needs to be completely off. Another thing that's at ease of a customer would be to switch from a snowblower to a broom to a blade. And the ease of that is simplest. Two pins, one pin here, one pin there, a coupler, and unhook the hydraulic lines. And if you're not feeling comfortable with that, come to us and we'd be more than happy to help you. Thank you for watching this video.